My name is Steven Butkus. My game is a Balloon Fight Joust mashup, and I titled it Kinect Joust. I was inspired to do a classic game, and I chose to base it off of Joust, but I also really like Balloon Fight. So I decided to try and combine the elements from both and make a game out of that with Kinect. The core concept of the game is to try and defeat your opponent by eliminating all their balloons. In order to go higher in the game, you would flap your wings like a bird, because you are playing a bird, essentially. And in order to go left and right, you would move your shoulders as if you were kind of flying in that direction or making like a quick turn. What was most fun to debug when I was playing it was just the flapping of your arms to represent flying, and you have this like full body control that you can really start using, and it is really fun when you have to try and like do like strategic flying in this 2D space in order to defeat your opponent.